are on our way to the Museum of Science and Discovery, or I think it may be Discovery and Science, one of those, LOL. But follow us on our journey. We're gonna have fun.
Guys, we're almost there. Are you excited?
Uh-huh.
You're excited?
Uh-huh. But how long can it take?
4 minutes away.
What?
Amir.
What?
We're 4 minutes away.
Why?
Because we're not there yet. We're driving. Look at the pigeon. Mia.
We gotta get in here for
Oh, look at that huge, look at that huge lobster. Look at that huge lobster in the back. Do you see that huge lobster?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, that's a huge lobster.
That don't taste really good.
Mommy, Daddy, come here.
Wow. My goodness. Aren't they beautiful? Aren't they nice? Those are puffer fishes. Call them puffer fish. A scorpion fish and a puffer fish.
Wow.
Wow. These are lobsters. Ooh. Yum, yum, yum. This is what we eat.
And what is this one?
That's a puffer fish.
No, can't have that bee in there. Give me to eat them. Ooh.
It's not gonna eat them.
Yes. What exhibit is this?
Come on.
This is what? It's a type of spider. Look.
That's a tarantula.
This one here is a Mexican redneck. A Mexican redneck tarantula.
Oh, no.
That one. What is that one?
That's a pink toad.
Pink
toe tarantula. Why is it? Where is it?
It's hiding.
It's hiding. Oh, it's made a web. Oh my goodness. It's made a web. This is scorpions.
Oh, wow.
Scorpion right here.
Let's go back. Let's go down.
Look at the scorpion. Right here. Someone, a live scorpion. Look. A red claw scorpion. Wow.
Have you ever seen one of those? Run. Don't touch it.
It's early in the morning, right?
That's
a gecko. Oh, there it is. Yep. Giant day gecko. There you have it. Look at that. Oh, wow.
Look at those gecko.
Come on. I want to see the shark.
Look at the geckos.
Same gecko you didn't want to touch downstairs. That's a different kind of gecko. It's a different species. Wow. That's
Oh man, look at the bats, guys.
You see them? It's the wall. Do you see it over there? You see the bats in there?
They're hanging upside down. Those are bats. You have to hit it to make the clouds. Wow, look at those magnets. What are those, guys?
See you next time, friends.